Charizard X here. We're back for another booster box opening. I'm going to break this one up into a couple parts because it does seem that everybody likes the shorter videos a little bit better. So, this is an XY base set booster box. And I haven't opened up one of these boxes since it first came out. I mean, this is nostalgia here for me because I think I started back to Pokemon cards right before this box came out. I think it was Legendary Treasures was just released, and then I was looking at this going, wow, this is an awesome new set. And now we're all the way up to XY Breakthrough and Breakpoint's coming out. It's pretty amazing. So, yeah, I say we go ahead and get into it. I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys an overview of the box if you haven't seen it yet. It's got Xerneas on the front of it, which is some pretty awesome cards in here. I never had the greatest amount of luck with these boxes. I'm hoping for something good out of it though. Got Blastoise on the side. Got Yveltal on the front. Venusaur on the side. And you got them all piled up on the back. And then the description on the back. Open your eyes to a whole new kind of Pokemon. Kalos has been revealed, yet so much still remains unseen. New trainers, new tactics, and the awe-inspiring Xerneas and Yveltal await, as does something else, something different, something to make even the mightiest of Pokemon EX tremble. A new age begins in the Pokemon TCG with Mega Evolution cards. Yep, that's right. This was the release and the very first Mega Evolution cards to ever be released. So that gets me pretty pumped up just thinking about it, just thinking back on that. We'll go ahead and get this cracked open, and I don't know how many parts this will be yet, but we'll find out. Just make sure that you subscribe and you like the video, and if it should say subscribe or what is it? Turn on notifications. Yeah. Turn on my notifications. I usually give out quite a few code cards. I mean, people usually race to the videos to get them, but some videos not so much. So look at the display here. All right. So what we're gonna do is we're going to go ahead and grab, what would it be, 9 packs. So we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 packs. So these are the first 9 of the XY base set. This is the first time I've ever opened up XY base set on camera. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get my camera positioned, and we are gonna go ahead and get going with a Blastoise pack to start out with. Dude, this is pretty awesome. Let's go ahead and start it off with a XY base set code. 2, 3, 1, 2. Let's go ahead and try the regular card trick. I don't know if that's right or not. All right. So we got a Diglett, Taillow, an Ekans, Lillipup, a Doduo, Corsola. And I think this is the first set where they started bringing back a lot of the Pokemon from the original sets, which was really cool. Got a Sableye, a Fairy Garden, a Beedrill, reverse holographic, rare, and a Magcargo, non-holographic rare. First pack down and out of the way. I guess we'll go ahead and do four parts to this one as well, because that's what I've been doing with most of the videos. And everybody seems to like it. One, two, three, one, two. I will try to release them a little more often so that if I hadn't already started. See if I can get a focus here. You got a Froakie? Skitty? Shelder? Is that name wrong? Does that not seem right to me? I'm going to set that aside. Got a Fletchling. Swirlix. It could be wrong. Just opening up XY break and it's got me all messed up. Try to get focused here. I don't know what's going on. Got a Fletch Finder. Shauna. A Herdier, a Jigglypuff, reverse holographic with the fairy energy as the, you can see it as the reverse holo, which is cool. Nice touch. Got an Aegislash, non-holographic rare. Shelder. It just doesn't sound right. You ever say a word and it just doesn't sound right to you? That's kind of what that name doesn't sound right to me. We got a Pawnard. Pawnyard. Pawnyard. Timber. Fennekin. A grass energy. Leaf energy. A Pikachu. Can I ask you a question, Pikachu? What's that, dude? Could you light up the day? Like this? Right here? No. Okay, there we go. Got a Spoopa. That's actually some really cool card art. Haven't seen him in a while. Professor's Letter. A Professor Sycamore. A Wigglytuff. Rare. Reverse holographic. And a Dugtrio. Non-holographic rare. I really hope we get some sick pulls from this box, because I'm telling you, I don't. I used to be able to get, when I was opening this set, and we were battling with an entire family, my fiance would always, every time we got a box, she would get the amazing pulls, and I would open up the other half of the box and get nothing. So now I'm hoping, since I'm opening this by myself, that I get the amazing pulls. Me. Yeah, I'm pointing at you. Me. Swirlix. Staryu. Pansier. Chespin. Inkay. Fletch Finder. An Inkay again. A Lunita. Lunatone. Cassius. Reverse holographic. Simisear. Non-holographic rare. I can completely see a fairy energy in there. The pack's falling apart on me. One, two, three, one, two. Oh, it's a fire energy. My fault. We got a Froakie. Skitty. Shelder. Yeah, that's right. I don't know why it didn't seem right. Fletchling. Solrock. A Volbeat. A Delcatty. A Voltorb. Reverse holographic. And an Arbok. Non-holographic rare. So we're down to our last four packs for this video. One, two, three, one, two. Venipede, Jigglypuff, Ladybug, Sandile, Mr. Mime, Mime, Quilladin, Eversoda, Skiddo, reverse holographic, and a Trevenant holographic rare. Three packs. Come on, we gotta have something here. Gotta have something here. Still fun to open up this box because it's different. I mean, it just doesn't feel like it was that long ago. But I guess it was quite a while ago that this was released. One, two, three, one, two. And I feel something yummy in there. It feels full art. Got an Ekans, a Lillipup, Doduo, Slugma, Fire Energy, Illumis, Super Potion, Herdier, Corsola, reverse holographic, and an Emolga full art. Been a while since I pulled one of those. I've pulled quite a few of those over my time, but I mean, big fan. I like this card. It's pretty awesome looking. Not a bad card. Not a bad card at all. Alright, we still have two packs left to go and we pulled a full art. I'm not complaining about that at all. One, two, three, one, two. Got a Skidoo, Scatterbug, Rhyhorn, Bidoof, Bidoof, Spoink, 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 Whirlipede, a Team Flare Grunt, Ledeon, a Gorgeist reverse holographic, rare, and a rare Furfru. Rare holographic. So that's not too bad of a pack. Got two rares, rare holographic out of the next pack after a full art pool. I can't complain about that at all. Doom, 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 doom. One, two, three, one, two. Another fire energy. Froakie, Skitty, Shellder, Fletchling, Diggersby, Shadow Circle, Frogadier, Pawniard, reverse holographic, and a Bisharp, non-holographic rare. Alright guys, well, we were able to pull us out a full art right after the start of the video, so I can't complain about it. We got us that Emolga EX full art. So in the next video, we will go ahead and we will jump into another 9 packs and see if we can't get something even better. So leave me a comment, leave me a like, and make sure you subscribe, and make sure you click, turn on notifications so that it tells you when I have a new video out. Because trust me, you want to jump in there and try to get whatever codes that pop up if you're a code card. If not, you could also have a better chance at winning any kind of giveaways that I have going on. So just make sure you guys like, subscribe, and you guys have a great day. This is Charizard X. This is 9 packs of XY base set. And we're all done with this video, so you guys have a fantastic day, and I will see you again soon for part number 2 of XY Base Set Booster Box.